next Kurt Wolf.
We got Kurt Wolf in the gold, 174 pounds. His opponent is going to be Nick Corb of Elkhart Memorial, Ranger, Indiana. Nick Corb is 3-2. Kurt Wolf's 8-3. Corp's on the head right away. Wolf's down underneath. So the dual scores 14-9 here after 165 pounds going into 174. Do anything. Let's run that lock. Corp takes, Corp takes a half shot. Corp defends. We're off the mat. Corp's in on a shot. Great defense by Wolf. I think the hometown of Kurt Wolf may be wrong. I think it's actually Martin, Ohio. They have down Genoa. I would know because I'm also from Martin, Ohio. Come on, Corp, come on. Change your cover. Keep your emotion going, Corp. Touch and go, touch and go. Now gets a shot. He's going to look for a double on the edge of the mat. Great defense. Gets his hips away by Kurt Wolf. He's going to watch his knee. Or off. Wolf's going to have a shot now. Wolf's defending. 15 seconds left in the first period. Nobody's scored yet. No warnings, no cautions. So, Corp's going to defer to Wolf. Wolf is going to choose down. Wolf's coming up right away. One escape for Kurt Wolf. Nick Corp's got to get something going here. Wolf's a sophomore. Nick Corp is a redshirt junior. Corp's next. Never going to do anything. Corp in the black, Wolf in the gold. Wolf takes a shot. Corp defends. Corp looking to spin. dropping down the leg, and I get down. Off the mat. Haven't really done anything here yet. Corp finally gets in a shot. He's going to get a double leg. That was a nice double leg by the Corp. 25 seconds left. First period. The Corp finally gets a takedown. First real action we've seen in the match besides an escape by Wolf. I think my favorite thing is when a high school crowd of people comes to watch a college match, they think everything on top is stalling. Little do they realize that the riding point is stake. And the rules are different than high school. So. But you'll have that when you have a high school match before college match. Push here, right up, man. Right up. Is that right? Slow here. Up. Corp up right away. Real quick. He's got 45 seconds of riding time. See on the deal, Corp. He's got to get something going. One double leg is the difference in this matchup. That's what's really neat for New Corp. Corp gets a takedown. This should be a tie match. Corp gets a takedown. It's most likely going to be out of reach then. Corp's on another shot. Another takedown. Control right away.
Nice shot, Nick.
Let him take it back to the mat. Let's take down nonetheless for Corp. Corp needs 10 seconds to gain the riding time advantage. There's a minute 14 seconds remaining in the match. Scores 14-9 right now. One point escape. It's a 5-2 lead. He's got a minute six riding time now. Corp. Shot from distance. Two takedown. Four shot up. Wolf. Four. 1 point escape for Wolf. On a shot. Wolf's defending nicely. No takedown. Two takedowns. 15 seconds left. Corp's looking for the major decision. But the coach is after Wolf. 10 seconds left. Corp's going to be able to get it. Oh, Wolf's battling. Wolf's not going to give this one up. It's 11. 11-4 on the clock. Wrong score on the clock. It's going to be a 10-4 win for Nick Corp of Purdue.